So he grabs, bang, bang. His head will go back slightly. In that time, as his head's now coming forward, you've got a head more in. Knee slide, bang! Yes, so. I have to be explicitly small for obvious reasons. Watch his head, you know the floor. Boom, yeah? Boom, boom. Here, bang. This is called, oh, sorry, dropping hand, you see, you know, Sanseiru Kata, yeah? So, bang, his head goes back, coming forward. It's all done in a split second, though. Once you've got this, slightly down. Even if I fall, which was slightly off balance then, I fell onto this knee and probably cracked his sternum.
Yes.
Yeah, bang. Yeah? Yes. Try and get those knee blocks holes. You don't want your man over there, you want him there. Yes? Do what you've been doing to there. Get that grip. When you do the hit here, you should jam on his hand there, bam. Because his hand's a bit like a wedge, yeah? So that, bam. When you've got that push and you've pulled him slightly off balance, yes? Go into the. Yes. Now, can you see my legs in front? Are you up for us?
Yes.
So my legs in front, I'm going to press down on this arm, on his head, I'm going to pull back on this, and I'm going to drive that back all at once, yeah? Is that good? There's things on the ground, so there's no sense of it. Here, under, and down, yes? So, just do one more. Like you've been doing, exactly the same, yeah? Now, a lot of the time you've been going over the top. So as the arm goes underneath, put the leg forward. Can you see I've already got a leg jam on Steve? So I'm going to press, pull, drive. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Give it a try. Yes. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk.